Hello, this is a battery-powered binary clock based on the PIC microcontroller. Here it is in idle mode. Average consumption is 20 microamps, and this means that it can run for more than 5 years with two AAA batteries. Now, let's wake up the display. Here it displays the time in binary-coded decimal. And now, the date, Tuesday, 25th October. Here it is in chronometer mode, and here in down counter mode. Let's set it to 10 seconds. Thanks for watching.